Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I purchased this container about a week ago at the thrift store. It was $1.99. Cleaned it out. Now I'm decorating. There's the little deer cutouts on it. It's very heavy. I took some bouquets from the Dollar Tree and put them inside. Okay, I've turned the lights out. I'm going to be using this light that I also purchased from the Dollar Tree. Put inside the centerpiece so the light will illuminate through the cutouts, the deer cutouts. My husband gave me this idea. I think it's cute at nighttime. Just a little different look. This is the final result. I think it turned out nice. I want to give a shout out to my husband Eric for always being so supportive and helping me come up with different creative ways to decorate around our home. Thank you and have a good day.